shit out of me. But you made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light!
Oh, who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster!
Look who's talking! Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go?
Okay, that's enough! Or else we'll have to drag him!
Move it! We'll finish this later.
Move it! See if he's forgetting something! I don't see his stuff around!
Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
Who's there?
Hey, what the fuck?
Huh?
Like a
Damn this fucker!
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you up! What? Who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
Keep your weapon down, young man.
A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed.
I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic.
If you'd rather share your friend's fate,
then, by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.